that stuff. I gotta respond to that. That's my nigga, bro. I love Judy. For real, for real. She is like my type of cute. I mean, like, yeah, we were paying them, so I'm talking about for me. Had to run, didn't want to wake you, left you some breakfast, eat up. Dang, she left me breakfast, bruh. Dang, bruh. Okay. Good morning, my fellow Christian. It is 12:26 a.m., February 24, 2024. Hopefully you're having a blessed day, staying safe and sound, and keeping a peace of mind, body, and soul. Welcome back to Cyberpunk. We finna call Nancy, who number...
What's going on here?
I think you got... When will she be back?
You know when she'll be back?
She was supposed to be back 2 days ago.
Went
to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totten tent.
Okay, so the game plan here is to, like, completely flush down the toilet this entire Johnny Silverhand storyline thing, right? And then from there, check out Judy. And then from there... Aw, bae. Okay. Dang, bruh. Okay, and then from there, just, finally see what's up with Judy. And then after that, go to Hanukkah. I mentioned in the description in the last episode, I don't know if y'all be reading them or not, because I barely do when people upload, but it's, dang, bro. It's just a lot to do before it's, like, time to get ready to end the game, and I just want to see all of it before I end the game. How to go on dates with girlfriend in Cyberpunk. Okay, now I'm looking up because I heard from Christian. My brother and my mutual friend.
Fuck all starting to come together. No media would ever go for the Tontans. Except Nancy.
Who are the Tontans? That you can, like, go on dates and not just be in the room.
Like your style.
Thanks, bro.
Minimalist.
Thanks, bro.
Used to have chrome just like that.
Oh, that's fire. Thanks, bro.
Starts moving. Fuck yeah. Third floor. Hey, press the button. Oh, my fingers are numb.
Whoa. What are you doing in life that you... Whoa, yo. How drunk are you that your fingers are numb, dude? Ugh, bro. Them spikes in your head is disgusting.
Tinnitus today. All right, guys. This one I like.
That's cool, bro. You should get that.
You'll blend in, no problem.
You should get that fingers are numb thing checked out though, like ASAP.
Fuck. No fucking way.
What?
Remember that tape from All Foods? That's the Jumu did Royce. No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show up here. You the one?
No idea.
Well,
don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's him. Look at this. A chance at a nick in the barrel.
Get the fuck out. Now.
Nice. What up,
that's
Patricia?
The All Foods punk.
I'm not blind. What do you want?
Watch out for that one.
Miss Isis. Mean anything to you?
You work with her?
No. Just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
She's here. But you talk to Brick first. His call what happens to you. I'll take you.
No.
So bricks in for Royce now.
Whatever. I'm about to be over in a second.
Yeah! Heard what happened at All Foods!
I'm over it. This is distracting me.
Rick will be grateful, huh?
What, that would disappoint you?
No! Ed Brick's not in a position to demonstrate feelings of any kind.
Why not? What's wrong with Brick expressing herself or himself?
I don't give a fuck what people think.
Okay, then let's say extreme music. What's that mean to you?
Look, lady, you keep trying to slap a label on us.
No, I'm trying to understand you. Chaos, a wall of noise and distortion.
Brick, got another guest.
V, what a surprise. What can I do for you?
This the... Bro, this the nigga we saved when we when my nigga Jackie was still alive. That's crazy to me. That's crazy to me.
Wrapping up, actually. Bessie has overstayed her welcome.
Yet I still haven't gotten answers to all my questions.
Make something up. You're a journalist. Should be second nature.
Wow.
Say, it's an orgy of noise or whatever.
Carrie Uridine sent me with some biz for Bess.
Carrie? Did he suddenly remember I exist?
You can go.
Huh? Just like that?
I ask you. No, that's what I thought.
Frider.
Trying to run a business here.
Right. I know. I feel you, Brick. Do your thing, Brick.
That was enlightening. Let's go.
Let's roll.
Let's Delta. Roll.
Appreciate it. Thanks.
Leave the Tonsentons. Never thought I'd see them again. I'm gonna be honest. That's actually crazy that you at they hangout right now. That jacket is wild. That you would even label yourself something like that. Nancy, do better for yourself, girl. We worth so much more.
Seems all right.
Sure. Just too bad he doesn't know squat about music.
That's what you wanted to talk to him about.
Yeah. Tinnitus, the Totentant sound. What I got out of Brick was scop.
Makes sense. She really got a jacket on her, or the back of it. Got the B word on it, is insane. Call the elevator, please.
Why is the elevator so damn slow in this dump?
I mean, like, I just pressed the button and it showed up almost immediately, so. Unless you mean, like, hit the button, dude.
So what? Giving up on your story?
Right.
I won't learn anything about Maelstrom's music.
Got lots of footage. Need to look through it, see what I can patch together.
Great talk, Nance. Great talk. Okay. Okay, so just I'm doing this new thing where I like make YouTuber thumbnails where my face is in it.
Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked it.
God willing, yeah. Ain't nobody take
Brick
it with.
Was the safe option. Really should have talked to the asses from Tinnitus.
That actually probably would have been smart.
With them?
Brick invited me to one of their gigs. Problem is the lineup. Changes every time.
Like the band members, you mean, or? What's going on? You off that dope. That's crazy. That's crazy. Don't do drugs, y'all. Not good for you. I like how you start running when I run. That's actually pretty fire.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Well, what happened?
Even worse.
Oh, wow.
This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Fair enough.
Conquer like this. Hope it gets us there in one piece.
Don't be judgmental on the people whipped, Johnny. That's not cool.
All right. So what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back Samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no Samurai without Silverhand.
Gonna be a gig in Silverhand's honor.
What's got into Carrie all of a sudden? Thought he got over this ages ago. Well, guess it doesn't really matter. What's in it for me?
A reunion with some old friends.
Ah, come on. Carrie and Johnny were friends. That's it. We just floated around, sometimes got in their way.
So what do you want? An interview with Carrie?
Could write that myself, straight out of my ass. I'd want access to all his industry contacts, associates.
Not a problem. Not as far as I can see.
Yeah. All right, cool. Cool. Yeah, but nah, doing this new thing with the thumbnails. I gotta be careful when it comes to
hop out.
Having them.
All right. So, the concert.
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay. Thanks.
Went pretty damn well.
Now yeah, call. No kidding. And Johnny, I'm already on it, bro. Chill out. Chill on me, Playboy.
So how'd it go? Dumped an ass?
Yep. She agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Yeah.
Still a control freak. Awesome.
Managed to contact Henry or Danny?
Just Henry so far. Dragged him out of rehab.
This was
great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
Gonna play with us, aren't you? Gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
Alright, for sure. Denny's Mansion, it says. Denny's Mansion, it says. Yo, I wonder how long that's gonna be up. From what I was looking up, though, there's no way to, like, go beyond. Go beyond plus ultra. I had to do it. It was obligatory. There's a fast travel here. So I'm gonna go here, fast travel all the way. There is no fast travel there. Okay. But no, yeah, as far as I saw, there was no way to, like, go on dates. It was just, like, them hanging out at the apartment, doing the same thing over and over and over again. So, I don't know. I'm kind of cool on that. But neither here nor there, I see you at Denny Mansion.
Danny, what?
V.
What are you doing here?
You're here. We got a problem.
This is really your house?
This is supposed to be Henry's surprise.
This is your fucking
Yeah, pool? I obviously missed a few beats.
You're gonna pay for this, you piece of shit.
He's holding some sort of grudge. So he flooded the pool with concrete.
Just so I can come back.
Wow.
Henry did often get emotional.
Maybe then you'll tell me why the hell you left me to die in the street.
You know what happened between them?
Right.
From what I've come to understand, one day Denny disappeared without a word, then hid from Henry.
Why am I
imagine that wasn't too hard in his state of mind.
Get the fuck
out! Either out of it or in rehab.
Right.
Yep.
What now?
That
already?
Is, till I gave Henry her address.
Ah, so you're the reason this is happening, low key.
What about the concert?
Right.
Haven't gotten a chance to ask Denny yet.
Doesn't look good, though.
No, not really.
Talk to him. Carrie will just make it worse.
Makes sense.
Not really my biz.
Go. They'll get past it in a sec. Carrie didn't piss all over himself out of joy when he saw me either.
Scott bag like you?
Okay.
Yeah. Fuck. Is that how you remember it?
Pompous A-whore, eccentric genius, acclaimed rocker boy, Slavic McAllister. I don't even know how I start to read that.
This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here.
She got
a
golden bat.
Carrie sent me. It's about the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
Carrie right there. What are you talking about? Carrie felt awkward
why
about
the
coming.
Fuck you just standing there, half-wit?
Whatever.
Look, it's awkward. Carrie considers you both friends.
What a sensitive guy. Shit. Given he's the one who set this flaming turd bag on my doorstep.
We'll bring it back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for?
Sweet. Denny kind of bad.
No fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Denny.
No. No way. Either him or me. Choose.
Denny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man. Denny wants me out of the gig. And we already agreed on everything.
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? fuck. This is all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn.
Don't make me choose.
So? It's either Henry or me.
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Denny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem. Maybe if someone would tell me what happened.
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement.
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
You gotta go without one or the other.
Yeah, not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else for one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Carrie.
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Denny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful.
I'm picking Denny.
If we gotta choose, let's play with Denny.
Fuck, Carrie! Seriously? She's the one making a big deal out of this, not me!
Listen, I'll get you-
You know what, Carrie? Fuck you! Good thing Silverhand isn't here to see this.
You done? Get out.
I thought that was gonna go way smoother.
All right, what about Nancy?
We made contact. She's gonna set it all up and let us know. See you at the show.
Then you got that wagon, boy.
Fuck.
My bad.
Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Alright, bet. Bet. In the mean and between time. Oh, it was a fast travel here. Huh, I didn't even have to drive. Alrighty. What up with, I'm not talking to that monk nigga, bro. I promise I'm not. What up with Judy? Judy Moody. So fast travel to the Charter Street for sure. Alright, bet. See you at Judy's, bro.
Hey, V. Come on in.
Who are you?
Pizza's getting cold.
Oh, yeah, because they ordered the pizza with the extra pepperoni.
Made it. Good. Grab a seat.
For sure, Judy.
This is Roxanne. She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Hello.
What up, Roxanne?
Hey, nice to meet you.
When I heard what you pulled at Clouds, shit, I so regretted I was off that day.
Just eat the free pizza and then we're out of here, okay?
Nigga, we just got done helping you with everything.
Were you and Evelyn close?
Right.
Yeah, blew up in her face when she showed up back at Clouds. She was supposed to be long gone, the one who got away. But deep in my heart, I was glad to see her back.
That's what's up.
She likes such a gunk now.
Oh, don't beat yourself up.
Come here, because you want payback for what happened to her?
That's for sure.
Yeah.
But I just want to have a normal job, too. No fears, no tears, you know?
I can respect that. How are you, Tom? Oh, snap. Girlie just walked in the
building. You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse.
Micah!
You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
So, change your mind, huh? Quickly, too.
I'm here. Doubt I need to explain why.
That would be nice.
Here's the thing. Gonna insist you explain. If we're to pull this off, I need to be sure you're all in and know why you're all in.
You don't know the first thing about Clouds, do you?
Not really.
You know Misato and the other Tiger Claw bosses see and hear everything that goes on there.
Right.
I didn't get this far by shouting all my plans from the window. By the way, Forrest didn't show up for work today. Or yesterday.
No shit, I wonder why.
I got sick, maybe. Or hit the lottery jackpot. Bought himself a ticket to the moon.
Could be anything.
Exactly.
Done saying hello to each other? Revolution won't plan itself.
Nah, Judy, go ahead, do your thing, girl. Do your thing, Judy.
Chip.
It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a prem-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later.
Michael is a piece of work, boy.
Fine. I'll sit by the window.
Right, thank you. You in my house.
The body will react as if executing a well-trained series of movements.
For sure.
Already tested it out on Tom. Nice. Chip impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
Nice.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
Hmm.
Tech that's all pros and no cons, I don't buy it. Side effects, spill them.
Combat mode auto-initiates when a threat is present. And there's no way to stop it.
Ah.
Can't find a workaround.
So once it's active, it's active, boy.
The only way to determine that would be through months of testing on a range of subjects.
There's an ethical side, too. You could murder someone and not remember a thing.
Yeah. Being a solo is lots more than executing a series of movements.
Solo skills don't lie in just executing movements. There's split-second processes that happen. Logistics, decision-making, result of years of practice. Doubt your chip's capable of compensating for that.
You're probably right, but I don't see another way. Alternatives, intensive training, but we don't have time for that.
Respect, so.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Yeah. Finally, someone said it.
Tom?
Michael, stop tripping, bro. This thing is not about to go crazy, isn't it?
From a kung fu training virtue.
Whoa.
Gotta admit, not bad.
That was pretty clean.
For the market square in Kabuki. Nah, before we start talking serious biz, gonna need to see serious action.
You just saw him.
Right.
I saw a bar trick. I want to see a fight. Got an expert in causing bodily harm among us. I want to see how Tommy handles him.
Come on, me.
V?
Okay.
Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
I got you.
It's on now.
What the? Ah!
Everything chill? You okay?
I appreciate you checking. I appreciate you looking out for me, Judy, for real.
Woo! Gotta do some cardio.
I'm all out of questions.
Okay. That probably sells it. The chip works.
Let's get to it, then. You've got an elite force of three muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Lead the way, Judy.
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down. Disarm, escort them out, clouds will be ours.
For sure.
Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato is the man you gotta get to.
Right. Where do we find him?
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Mega Tower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Okay, Michael. Put in that work then, girl. Better off trying to get at him on the street. Plan could just work. Better off...
Wouldn't it be better to ambush him in the street, like... while he's chomping on a scop dog or taking a piss in the back alley? Why even try breaking into a penthouse? He's probably crawling with guards.
Right.
Hiromi don't go anywhere without security. So one, makes no difference.
Respect.
Two, this is only a show of force demonstrating what we are capable of. Which is a lot more than street thuggery.
I can respect it.
V, Tom, Roxy, made up your minds?
Judy. I'm rocking with
I
you.
I need to think about it.
I'm here to the moon, girl.
Before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V? Tom, that guy,
bro. Don't tell me you're seriously considering this.
Count me in, Judy. I already said I'd help, didn't I?
All right, come on, Jude.
Thanks, V.
Of course, Jude.
Save the gratitude for later, please.
Michael.
I'll set up the meet with Hiromi and let you know.
You got it, Michael. You got it, Michael.
Have fun. Toodaloo.
Michael, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming.
You about to throw up and pass out, V? What's going on?
Shit. I'm scared, V.
Don't be.
Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do will usually come with a price tag, I know.
Man, don't
you
sweat it.
You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
Out of the question.
Judy, for real? No, don't want to hear it.
Right.
But
not a word.
Right.
Ugh. V, everything okay?
Not at all. Not at all, actually. Now that you mention it.
You don't look so hot.
Okay. Okay, I'm better. I'm fine.
What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
Long story.
Remember the heist Evelyn hired us for? The relic I was gonna collect.
Couldn't forget that in a million years.
Right?
That biochip. Well, long story short, it had Johnny Silverhand's mind on it. An engram of it that's overriding my mind.
You being serious?
For truly real, for real. Wasn't. Right?
Fuck. Anything at all you can do?
Not for real, for right? Right.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Nah.
Let's be going.
Yeah, I gotta go, Judy.
Suit yourself. I'll hollow you once Michael set up the meet with Hiromi.
Okay, you know what? Because I didn't like the way she just responded to that for I keep doing this. My fault, y'all, but like, for real. Nope. I'm crashing on the couch, and River should be cool with it. River should be cool with it. By the time we...
You just saw him.
Okay, I'm going to skip past all this. Hold on. Okay, we back.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.
Thanks, Judy. Love you, Judy. Appreciate you, Judy. For real, for real. You my nigga to the ends of the earth, Judy. Good. What's going on, V? I thought you were sleeping, boy. Apparently, it's not going away.
Hey, gig's all set up, super.
Got a Delta. Later. Okay, you were saying...
Right.
Hey, gig's all set up super sweet-like. Tonight, at the Red Dirt.
Talk to Carrie? Didn't change his mind or anything?
No, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
That's what's up.
What about Henry? Still not on board?
Right.
Didn't even try. Not wasting my breath on that dick tip.
Oh my gosh.
Well, so, see you tonight. And don't worry about your axe. Got the gear all rounded up.
Appreciate you, Nance. Heck yeah. Go to Red Dirt in the evening. Is that mission still available with River? Yes, it is. Okay. Because I told the homie, like, yeah, bro. We're going to celebrate. Dinner with the gang, bro. And check. Ooh, I ain't even think of that. And see how Randy doing, bro. Heck yeah, we could just fast travel there, can't we? Oh, for sure we can. Thank you, God. Yes, let's go. Ooh, come on. I got to see what Judy texted me real fast, though. I got to respond to that. That's my nigga, bro. I love Judy. For real, for real. She is, like, my type of cute. Yeah, we were paying them, so I'm talking about for me. Had to run, didn't want to wake you, left you some breakfast, eat up. Dang, she left me breakfast, bruh. Dang, bruh.
No one. This job,
Sometimes it's hurry up and wait.
Dang. Best story of my life, by the way. Everybody be rushing just to have to sit down and be patient.
Hey, V.
V.
What up, Dan?
Got something for you.
What up?
Don't know if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whispered Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set.
I already know it. Yeah, actually, kind of curious.
How about you tell me what happened with Henry?
Right.
Ancient history. Kept falling into all sorts of crap, then I'd have to dig him out.
You got tired of getting your hands dirty all the time.
All wrong. Managed to get him a gig with a decent band. Henry quit using, got his shit together. Things were going great, so he booted me out of his life.
Wow. And what happened?
What happened next?
Right.
You get off on this sort of drama? He ditched me. Partied with his new pals for a month. Then they tossed him out because he started acting up again. Ran into him on the street. Total mess. Gonk even fainted for effect. A tug at my heartstrings.
Wow.
What did you do?
Left him right there and made damn sure he couldn't find me again.
How you feeling, the head of the show?
Weird. Like, I'm about to pretend to be myself. Plus, Johnny's out. Never thought I'd say I missed the bastard, but I damn well do.
Hey, thanks for putting the gig together.
No, for real, Nance.
Please. Carrie couldn't twiddle his own asshole without my help.
Ew.
Silverhand was probably the same.
Huh, worse. At least Carrie did what I told him to do, kept out of my hair.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true. Because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
Not really, of course. Can't let the crowd down, because that was Johnny playing, not me.
I'd worry more about Henry's replacement.
Right.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? He any good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
Yeah.
Got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with them.
Well, she's right. Ready to thrash?
Have fun.
Right. All right, bet. And then after this, we done with Johnny for sure. Then I'm going to see River. And then I'm seeing what's up with Judy. Whoa. I really hope this don't kill me faster, bro.
Let's motor.
Whoa, did you see that?
There you are. This is Drowson from Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never
Chill,
dreamed
Jim.
Of
it. He's in the same boat as you. Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
Think my shakes are the same. Or worse.
Crowd got you stressed, or is it me?
Fuck you.
And missed you too.
Let's do this thing. Bro, why is my hand silver right now?
All right, let's do this.
That concerns me a little bit. I'm gonna be honest.
This is fucked up.
What a...
Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove. To myself, to you, whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Want to do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
Thank God.
In that case, here. Take it. As a souvenir.
You sure?
I just touched his heart for real.
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing. You want to hear a new...
Johnny!
Oh. He's gone, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now.
Aw, man.
Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
That's a legendary boy?
You shouldn't have, really.
That's a legendary boy?
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning, you tried to shoot me.
Right.
Yeah. And earlier... And... never mind. Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later. Back to work, then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
For sure. Nice to meet you,
Kier. Well, it wasn't so bad, was it? Too bad Kier's gone off.
Hope that's it for last requests.
Maybe. Now you get a chance to do what you will.
Gotta go talk to Hanako. Fast.
Okay. Your choice.
Let's go.
We already know that's not happening right now. No, I have to go see what's up with River. Call Nancy and ask about Swedenborg. Man, that ain't that deep for real. Yeah, go see what's up with River. Maybe call Nance, but it ain't that deep to me, honestly. Curious about the Swedenborg Riviera. To write that kind of nonsense, you gotta have a good head. Humanity is nothing but a pyramid scheme hidden behind a facade of tears. Well, freak, what's this guy on? Where can I get some? I'm gonna hit you with that Donnie line that he gave to Jordan in Wolf of Wall Street. I think you got a drug problem, buddy. Like, for real, for real. That movie was hard, bro. That's one of the greatest movies ever made to me. For real, for real. For real, for real. Wolf of Wall Street, for real, for real. Either you know or you don't. Go to the trailer park. Hit it up. Hit up the homie River. Hopefully the Judy mission start. Because if not, I actually don't know what to do in the meantime. Oh, I'll probably kick it with Pan Am, take a nap, wake up, and then from there the Judy mission will start. No hablas español.
I think it was here.
Wait for River by the... Wait. Nah, we already in route. We already in route.
This won't take long.
Hopefully not. Are you telling me that or yourself? What up? Where are you running to? What up, Momo? Hey, Momo.
Hey.
What's up, bro?
Over here.
What up, dude? Dorian. What up, Dorian?
Glad you're here. We need your help cooking.
For sure, bro.
What's on the menu?
All right.
Jambalaya. Come on. You can stir the meat.
Soy meat. Okay. Dunno. Maybe Joss would be more help.
Joss did her bit. Just grab the damn spoon and start stirring.
Sure. Where the spoon at, bro?
This an ancient ward family secret?
Uh-huh. Onions, paprika, thyme. Just need to mince some celery and garlic. But you stir, please.
Stir.
I'm stirring.
Right.
Bet my socks you've never had better jambalaya.
How's, Randy holding up?
He's looking for his old self.
Oh,
physically, though. It'll be a long road before he's back.
Oh, that was heavy right there, boy.
Mentally, that was some experience.
What Harris did to him, fucked as this might sound, might have helped the kid. Could be wrong, but feels like a clean break for him.
Kind of.
Honestly, I thought you were kidding about the cook-off. Where the Joss had sweat away in the kitchen while...
How? Joss doesn't know the first thing about cooking.
Yeah, I kinda...
Actually, I like to torture foodstuffs. Haven't had many opportunities lately.
Don't mean to spoil a nice day, but...
I'm just keep saying. Bump it.
What about Peter Pan?
You're asking if I killed him.
Yeah.
We'll talk later, okay?
Sure. No pressure. It's just I, you know.
I know.
Nice.
All right. Think you've stirred enough?
Thanks, bro.
Mind grabbing the rice from the kitchen?
Yes, sir.
Gotcha, bro.
No, Randy's always been that way. But I'm sure this didn't help none. You know, his father was a difficult man, too.
How you doing, Joss?
I'll call you back later. Really nice of you to come.
Of course.
Thanks for having me over.
All right.
I should be thanking you.
Looking good, Joss.
Really think so? Thanks.
Of course.
How's Randy?
I'm not hating on you, Joss. I'm just saying.
Still in the hospital.
I'm just saying, I'm with Pan Am, bro. Chill.
But he's making progress.
I ain't even like that, bro.
Haven't had a chance to tell you just how grateful I am.
It was all River. I just helped.
Right.
I just don't know how to repay you. If Randy had...
Don't owe me a thing, Joss.
Seriously.
Thank you.
Of course.
River's in the backyard. He couldn't wait to see you again.
Oh, boy, I thought she was about to try to kiss me on the cheek or something. I felt sick to my stomach.
That's nice. Sir.
No, like, real deal.
Tomatoes in next.
Okay.
Now you can toss in the rice.
For sure.
Rice is in.
Right.
Okay, now this has to bubble and brew. Patio?
Sure. Excuse me. Ah, the beer.
Chair. And a beer or something else.
It's nice out here.
Yeah. Seems all good. Like nothing bad ever happened.
Yeah.
Tell me now about Harris.
I paid him a visit at the hospital.
He's still in a coma?
He's still in a coma?
Yep. In a strange slumber between life and death. An empty shell in a hospital bed.
Ugh.
One shot to
it's
the head.
Heavy, boy.
Quick and clean.
I had the same thought. It would be so easy. I pressed the gun to his head and remembered something.
River?
How my parents died.
Gee.
Now, I'm sure you want to hear this.
Yeah.
What happened?
Old man had a farm, like Harris's dad. But when business took a turn, well... My parents managed to open a small grocery. We lived on the floor above.
Okay.
A loud noise woke us one night.
Jesus.
They wanted cash. Register was empty, so they stormed upstairs, forced us all to kneel, and demanded my dad tell him where he hid the money.
You don't have to go on.
You don't gotta go on.
Yeah.
Heard sob stories enough?
No, just... This is tough, I can tell.
Yeah.
You really don't need to rehash it now.
Okay, yeah. You're probably right.
Just, Harris, what did you do? Had the gun to his head, and...
I've ended a few lives in my time. But never like that. Never an execution.
I didn't want that man to really have
slipped out of the hospital quick. Told myself the case was closed.
That's good. But what now? You're not going back to the PD.
PI has a nice ring to it. Who knows?
Uncle River, you said you'd play with us.
You promised.
All right, all right. Let's go. V, join us?
What are we gonna play, Uncle River?
You'll see.
Buddy.
Dorian, we're playing!
Yeah, Big Trouble in Haywood.
Grab your set.
We playing VR? Yo, this is VR. This is what VR could be, bro.
Well, what do you think?
Always wanted to try a game like this.
Well, well. Nice firepower there.
This is no time to get distracted. We can't let that filth get away.
Who? Oh, well, look at you.
V, allow me to introduce Captain Joan McLean and Lieutenant Henry Callahan. They're our precinct's best and brightest. Wouldn't want to get in their way.
I always work alone. No exceptions. Even for you. Yeah, me too.
What should I know?
Crash course? Anything I ought to know?
The entire city is thick with crime and corruption. Lawlessness rules the streets. And we're no saints either. Even the police are haunted by the sins of their past. But the city's without hope. No one else would ever dare face El Chamuco and Diablado.
Oh, he's the worst. But I know we can beat him. The city's
most... Y'all are so creative for this.
All right, let's get to it.
Right. All we gotta do is track down El Chamuco and Diablado. And take out his lackeys along the way.
He'll pay for his crimes.
We'll play like two teams, us and the kids. But we work toward the same objective. The team with the best result wins.
Okay.
AV, just go easy, okay?
I was just thinking that, bro. Sure. I was just starting point for a new round. Let the kids win. For sure.
Oh, there he is! Get him! The city's mine! You'll never take her from me!
He's fast, but not fast enough to escape justice!
Watch out! It's Croonies!
Too slow! Too many donuts!
Not done yet!
Oh, I have to get that one.
He's hit! Next round, next round!
This way. It must be their rat-infested hideout. I could smell the moral decay from a mile off.
Quiet. Too quiet.
It's a trap! They were waiting for us!
Let them win. For shooter, come on. You got it.
Not half bad.
You got a popper, come on. There you go, you got it.
Take that.
Oh, he actually got me right there.
Gotcha,
my bad. This is VR. This is wild.
Out of the way, citizen. Obstructing justice is punishable by law. This is your last warning.
Easy there, Captain. I'm just passing through.
Nice. Appreciate you for cooperating, bro.
Take that. Not far now. Don't charge in there, Callahan. I can't afford to use one like this, man. Don't worry about me.
Eliminate all targets in the AR. What other ones? Oh, we waiting for bro. Okay, but they actually beat me to that shot. This beat kind of groovy.
Not half bad.
So,
but it's not over yet.
Do your thing.
Some last words.
Fine. Out with it.
Buddy got a tattoo of the cross on his forehead. That's 21 Savage.
Your last words.
Oh, come on. Another ambush?
Right.
Okay, so now
lunch is ready.
But Mom, you almost had it.
Aww.
Oh, you'll get him next time.
Dang.
At least we dang.
I was finna come back.
Thanks for letting them win. They had fun.
Yeah. Oh,
they're great kids. No problem.
Right.
Seems they took a liking to you, too.
Hey, the homies.
Hey, food's on the table.
Yes, ma'am.
So, was your game fun?
Awesome! We kicked their big butt!
The bad guys?
Huh? Oh, yeah, the bad guys, too.
Nice. Okay, Dorian, do your thing. Talk your stuff, boy.
Unemployment's being good to you. You seem good.
River's discovering the joys of family life.
That and police duty. Never a good mix. This here's a way to get some of those years back.
I haven't seen him this
is delicious.
Untroubled in a while. What about you, V? You got a family? Or just relations?
I'd like to have one someday.
If the future allows it, I'd like to have one someday.
Right.
If for no other reason than that I love get-togethers like this.
Nothing's more important to me than my kids.
No, that's right.
I've made mistakes. Life's gone off the rails sometimes. But I had my kids. I got my kids.
Joss, you see me being a parent ever?
I mean, I don't exactly look like good mom material myself, so...
Yes! Who says yes?
I do.
He raised his hand himself!
V, are you seeing someone? Involved? Fess up, please.
Well, that's decided.
Got an 1199. Officer needs backup.
Come on, pull you out of this ambush.
Thanks, bro. I would have mentioned Pan Am proudly, though. Hold up.
Thanks, Joss.
Yeah, thanks.
Me, you tripping. Why wouldn't you claim Pan Am to the
situation
rooftop?
Situation was getting dicey.
What?
That's what partners are for. You were about a hair's breadth away from having to look at photo albums.
Nice. Thanks for that, bro. Following the river. Nice. Nice catch on the title of the mission.
What are we looking at?
Right, where are we at?
Water tower. Great spot.
Great for what?
All right.
Having a drink, shooting the shit.
For sure. Find a way
this
through
way.
The fence.
Oh, fuck. Gate stuck again. One of these days, let me give you a boost. Climb over, open it from the other side.
Oh, a bit. Thanks, bro.
Yeah, okay. Good.
Hiya. Appreciate that, bro.
Okay.
On our way. Area's not bad, actually. Unlikely to dazzle. Make a good first impression, though.
Certainly no Corpo Plaza.
No. But life's livable here. Know what worse places to raise kids.
Randy's problems with the law. Those didn't pop out of thin air.
True. But Randy takes after his old man. He'd find trouble in a nicer neighborhood, too.
Hmm. Fair enough. What is these French words? French. It's all French. Okay. Don't speak a lick of that language.
Apparently the worst city between the Atlantic and the Pacific. But I sure do love this view. Find it calming.
I could definitely see and respect that. Y'all niggas is brave. Boy, I couldn't do this. Ooh, I couldn't do this. I couldn't do this. I promise I couldn't do this. This is peaceful, though.
Views to die for. Great spot indeed.
Yeah, bro.
Told you. Got something for you.
What's up, bro? I forgot about that revolver bro gave me.
Your peace?
That are a long time. Too long. I think it's time she found a new owner.
Appreciate that, bro.
I don't know what to say.
Right?
Just promise you won't blow your foot off.
Oddly specific request.
Right.
Josh's husband did it. Drunk. This very spot.
Which made this your special spot. Family landmark?
Something of the kind.
Nice.
Now for the highlight of the evening.
Which is?
Up for a drink?
Sure.
Something strong is sure to hit the spot.
Now that I understand.
Yeah. What? That last option is wild, bro. That's not my cup of tea. It's a friendship. I kind of felt that in the air, though. Especially the way bro been like kind of... Especially the way bro was just eyeing me. Like, yeah, nah. Felt that in the air, boy.
Got any more of that?
Two bottles of whiskey and a case of beer ought to be enough.
We'll see about that.
Buckle your liver in. Gonna be a long night and a longer morning.
Nice. Why the last option shocked me, bro? I'm talking about straight shocked me, bro. To each they own, though, you know? It's 2024.
Where did I put that?
What up, River? Talk to me, bro. Well,
colonizing the moon, and there's still no cure for hangovers.
Well, at least we had fun yesterday.
Right?
Yeah. But now I gotta roll. Promised Joss I'd take her to see Randy. No rush either. Get your sea legs back. Take as much time as you need.
Thanks, bro.
Tell Randy, hey.
Will do. See you later, V.
Catch you on the flip, bro. Can we? Is there time? Waiting for what? What are we waiting for, bro? For? Yeah. Bet. Go see Pan Am. Just sleep together, right? And then see if time will fly so that we can see what's up with Judy. It is 1:40, though. It is 1:40, though. Okay. So far... Excuse me. And then after the Judy boy... Because I ain't too... It ain't that deep to go see what's up with Nancy. We just hung out with Nancy, so it's cool. So this next episode should... let me not speak too soon. Yo! Y'all wild for just throwing me on there like that. Y'all wild for just like... y'all knew my objective at hand. Oh, that's my fault for even fast traveling. I'm tripping. Nah, I'm straight tripping. That was all on me. My fault. My fault. My fault. My fault. See her, kiss her, sleep. That's it. I did read, though, y'all could, like, shower together.
Pan Am, hey.
Hello, V.
How you doing?
You don't know what love is.
I can get hit with this.
I'm starting to feel that stress go away.
Yeah, no, I'm about to skip this whole thing. I'm not about to get copyrighted, bro.
Come here.
Nope. 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 See y'all after this. Okay. Did that whole thing. Finna text Carrie. See what he talking about. That looked like that was the beginning of a mission, though. Okay, so... bang. And then... yo, what? Wait. What happened? Wait. What happened with you? Hold on, y'all. Okay, read this Reddit post. They was like, walk in the clouds. I just walked in the clouds. Judy just sent me a text. So I'm waiting. Okay, bet. Wait for Judy's call, for sure. And then walk out of here. And then get on the elevator. And then she should call me. God willing. Buddy over there talking about what infidelity means. That's crazy.
Approximately a dozen employees were killed in the assault, including veteran...
no, I ain't mean do that. Ground floor.
And Crimson Heart recipient Linda Noakes. To the families of those who perished, we at N54 News offer our sincerest condolences.
Hopefully she caught. They also said they waited till like the next day. Proudly using Easy Beer. This was a shout out Easy Game.
We continue our coverage after the break.
Y'all be watching the news? I do not check out the news, not ever, bro. Not even for the weather, bro. Alright, so I'm gonna do that thing where we skip time. I'm gonna do like 12 hours. See if they make any difference at all. If I don't get a call within the first 10 seconds, I'm skipping another 12 hours. Talk to Judy. Bet.
Hey, V. Michael called.
For sure.
Before sundown, out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
Right.
See you then.
Right. Alright, bet. Okay, bet. Because it's going on 2 o'clock. And I gotta grab me a bite to eat, watch some anime, and go to bed. So I can get up and go to work tomorrow. And get off of work. And record. Edit this. Upload this. Record the next one. More than likely, right? Or just... whatever. Whatever. Neither here nor there. Thanks for sticking with me. As long as you have, forever. I appreciate your patience always and forever. Seriously, I do. But if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends and family and whoever else you may know. It is all greatly appreciated. God bless you. And I pray for your safety and coverage in this trying time. That is life itself. You know what I'm saying? Pray for the armor of God. And make sure you pray in the spirit at all times. Ask the Holy Spirit to lead you in prayer, to help you pray in the spirit, but also in faith, to know that your prayers will be heard and answered. And in my experience, it has helped me pray from the bottom of my heart and soul, and not just like in the back of my mind. You know what I mean? But neither here nor there. Stay safe. God bless you. I love you. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.